Oh yeah, Sia shot this one too.
Conspiracy to make a false statement, an accusation of a firearm, plus added in the betting. Rollie with the fly setting. Federal indictment facing 5 to 10 if I take it to trial. Lawyer talking 18 to 2.5, I take it a smile. DA bringing up my past, label me a career criminal. I've been fucking on two thick twin sisters, they identical. The feds conviction rate 98%. That's 2% for me to win, my chances looking slim. Should I take the plea or should I take it to the box? To the bank, kill a dollar, take FOD to the top. Not to mention Lil Steve, Trey, and WAP. In Skinny T, I see me a lot. It's Phil.
And everything starts with the leader. I'm a good leader, so I got good people that follow. You know what I'm saying? It's simple. If you can only be like the nigga that's running your crew. If you got a robbing ass boss, then you're gonna be a robbing ass crew. If you got a real boss who know how to sacrifice and take the bad along with the good and show his crew up, know how to be men, then this what you get. Everybody shining like new money. There ain't no other crew like this in the world, and never will be another.